All right, we're going to break away from the tragedy down in the Branson area to talk about something different here, all right? Back here at home, Chiefs wide receiver Chris Conley is working to make Kansas City a stronger community. He's got a new short film.
Yeah, Fox 4's Shawn Edwards is in Studio B to learn more about that project. Shawn?
Yeah, that's right. I'm here with Kansas City Chiefs wide receiver Chris Conley slash filmmaker now, right?
Yeah, you know, I've been doing the filmmaking thing for about 5 years now, five, 6 years, and bringing it to Kansas City.
And where did you learn your filmmaking skills from? Did you study in school? Did you pick this up on your own? How'd you learn the process?
A little bit of both. While I was at the University of Georgia, towards the end of my college career, I started writing. I was already in the journalism program, so I started writing narratively, started shooting some short films, and then have really just taken this course of watching videos, reading books, meeting people, and learning from making mistakes.
What's your new project about? Your new project that you're actually shooting right here in Kansas City tomorrow. What's the project all about?
Yeah, so the project's called Love Color, and it's kind of a reflection of the experience that I've had while I've been here in Kansas City. You know, I'm going on 4 years here, and the people have been great. It's been an awesome opportunity playing for this team, and it's really a project just about loving your neighbor and how that can change the world around you, and it really highlights Kansas City. We'll be shooting downtown with a lot of Kansas City people, and I'm really excited just to show the world some of my experiences from here.
And you're the writer, you're the director, and your producing partner are Mike and Chantel Savage. You guys are collaborating on this project. What are you going to do with the film once it's finished?
Once the film's finished, it'll be going on all social media platforms. It'll be going on the internet, YouTube, Vimeo, and we'll be pushing it out there really just to, you know, it's a video that highlights the love here in Kansas City. And then also we're going to be using the video to highlight some of the nonprofit charities here and some of the work that we've done with them in the years that I've been here.
Now, tell people how they can become an extra on your project that you're shooting tomorrow right here in Kansas City.
So if you are interested in becoming an extra, we'll need you Saturday morning from 6 to 12. Contact Mike at visionsavagemedia.com.
Okay, and then once they do this, they're going to be a part of your film. But before I let you go, what filmmaker do you look up to? Who sort of inspires and...
You know, I look up to a whole production studio. The Marvel Cinematic Universe has been one that I've been able to be a part of, being that it shoots in Atlanta. I've been on set for about five of their movies, five or six, and they do an excellent job.
All right, make sure you bring a finished product here so Russ and I can check it out and we review it in the screening room.
There we go.
All right, there you go. Chris Conley, Kansas City Chiefs wide receiver slash filmmaker.
Hey, folks. Come